Oh no, I cannot believe this. Again, Kay? I thought this was a costume party.
Why did you think that?
Oh, I don't know. Because you dressed us up in costumes?
We're disguised for a mission.
The purpose of a disguise is to go unnoticed. But in this case, we're the only ones here going unnoticed.
We are an Australian couple. Completely natural.
We're Australians? I thought the theme was cinema.
Which also works. People only know Australia from the movies. If we were not dressed like this, they would find it strange.
So if the disguise was of a couple from New Zealand, we would be dressed as hobbits, is that it?
Panther, careful. The desk where Dr. Cyclopus is going to sit is at 7 o'clock.
Dr. Cyclopus? Okay, Central. That's it. If he's not a real Cyclops, we'll have to talk to HR tomorrow.
I don't see him.
It must be because he's in a disguise, Kay. Like, not wearing a disguise like we are.
Welcome to the Golden Lucky Mirage Casino.
Yeah, excuse me. Is there any logical reason why this casino was built in the middle of the Sahara Desert? I don't know if you noticed this, but there isn't even any road to get here.
I think you're going to have to ask the casino owner that question.
In fact, we'd love to meet him.
He is already coming to greet you, Mr. and Mrs.
Ah, yes, it's Mr. Russell Jackman and Miss Nicole Blanchett. Yes, Russell Jackman and Nicole Blanchett.
Maybe I'd better announce that the Ginger Panther and Kay are here?
What even is the point of using these fake identities?
Well, it's our job, right?
Oh, is it? You know, I don't seem to remember you disguised as a can-can dancer in France, sumo fighter in Japan, Viking warrior in Sweden, and samba dancer in Brazil.
Yes, all disguises of strong and eminent characters with established careers and active in the culture of their own countries. Did you know that the sumo wrestler was also one of Japan's top lawyers?
They don't exist, Kay. And I'm always discovered the moment I step into a party. What's the point of being a secret agent if every time I walk into a place, everyone already knows who I am?
Hello, my dear Gingy. My dear and unknown Miss Nicole Blanchett. It seems the most polite thing now would be to take you for a tour in my sinister casino in the middle of nowhere and tell you my evil plan to conquer the world to an app capable of transforming all the world's diamonds into bitcoins.
Oh, what the fuck?
I am Dr. Cyclopus. That's right. Because of my eye. And I hope you do not have to disguise yourself as an odorisk to find the documents in my living room on the second floor of the casino.
yeah. Got it. Central, I would really like to talk to HR.
It's because of the eye patch, isn't it?
Nope. It's because of my resignation letter.